Hey guys, it's Boost. Guess what? Back with another one. Let's get to it.
It's more than a statement. It's a way of life. Celebration. Let me suggest I'm talking.
All right, guys, it's time to back with another patron's pick. This one is by my boy Hayden, and it's by April Stevens. Never heard this artist before. The song is called Teach Me Tiger. Wow. Okay. Bet you this song's made in the 60s. She sounds like one of those like gadget types, you know, like I do TV and I sing to, you know, the original Disney. But anyway, let's go. I knew it. Y'all see April. She ready. Okay. She big ready. Let's go. Teach me, Tiger. Okay.
Hi. Ooh. Tiger. Teach me, Tiger. I'll kiss you. Show me, Tiger, how to kiss you.
It's the wow-wow-wow-wows for me. So this was that 60s freak music. Okay, gotcha. Let's go.
My lips, they belong to you. Me what to do. Touch me, Tiger, when I'm close to you.
Wah, 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 wah.
Help me, Tiger, I don't know what to do.
Wah, 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 wah.
I know that you could love me too. Show me what to do.
So it was April playing, what's it called? Coquettish here, right? Being coy. Show me what to do. This is like a lady that needs to be shown what to do. Okay, let's go.
This is the first love that I have ever known. What must I do to make you my very own? Teach me, Tiger, how to tease you.
Wah, 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 wah.
Tiger, Tiger, I wanna squeeze you.
Wah, 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 wah.
All of my love I will give to you. But teach me, Tiger, or I'll teach you.
Okay, she said, I'll teach you.
Tiger, Tiger.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Y'all, talk to me about Miss April Stevens. Like, what was her career like after Teach Me, Tiger? And what did this song chart, right? Was this song like 2X rated for radio and only played like in, what they had, underground clubs? Like, they even have clubs in the 60s. What did they had? Bars, you know what I mean? Drop the comments down below. Let me know your thoughts. This is not necessarily a fire pop, but I think it is an essential must-have to add to the playlist, right? It's one of those kind of weird oldies but goodies, kind of like, well, have you ever heard this song before in your life? Teach me, Tiger. Right? Drop the comments down below. What are your thoughts? Also, if you're not ready, make sure you subscribe to my channel. If you are subscribed, make sure you join the channel. And if you like for me to react to some of your choice, you know what to do. Hit me up on Patreon. The link is below. All right, guys, I'll see you next time.